Do 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 do.
Hi, welcome to Beacuse YouTube. Today we are doing some weird science experiments. Today my son Luke is going to be here and he's going to tell us about an experiment he did in his science class. What's going to happen?
Well, we're going to take this egg and it's going to soak in vinegar for 3 days and we're going to record it. And when it's done, it's going to be rubberized and it will bounce.
All right, so let's watch some time lapse right now. So, Luke, in your opinion, did the experiment work?
No.
So sad. Sad day for science. All right, I'm going to try a few experiments of my own and see if I can get the egg to bounce. I don't have 3 days to soak it in vinegar, though, so we'll see what happens. All right, so here's my turn to the experiment. I got a plastic egg, a Cadbury egg, and a regular egg. Let's see if they bounce. Nice. Good bounce on the plastic egg. Let's see what the Cadbury egg does. Not so bouncy on the Cadbury. And let's see what the regular egg does, just like Luke's experiment. Oops.